Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Monolith tonight. Last time, we were giving it a good old solid go on hard mode. First, this normal scaling and stuff. And then we moved on to some Oko, which was a lot of fun. Didn't end well, of course, but it was a lot of fun regardless. So let's go back to normal. Normal hard mode, and we'll make do without anything else. Can we buy anything? 126,000. We've got all the perma things going. Oh, I didn't realize that was turned off. Oops. Whoopsie doopsie. Alright, well, whatever. Okay, so we got everything set. Let's go. Let's fucking move. Let's do it. Let's finally beat to the hard mode, perhaps. Set of things going on. Had to run away like a big coward for a hot second. Oh, what do we got here? 20% extra damage, lose half your HP. Is that permanent? It is not. Okay, very good. A worthy exchange then, I believe. Because we can always get our health back. That's easy peasy. We can always get our health back. What happens if I don't kill this guy? Back for revenge or something, perhaps. Extra visited bands. Yeah, and that 20% boost right off the bat is pretty nice. Helps me out just a little bit. Oh, lame. Loser. Alright, whatever. Still sitting at halfsies, that's plenty well and good. Excuse me, fellas. Probably, right? Alright, let's see what we got. How about Fortune to start us off? Would be real nice. No? Discount them. That's good for a 20% ammo boost, too, which is awesome. Free money! What's that? Feeling that we're gonna see a shop eventually here, maybe, right? Shops in this one? Probably got replaced by the little Skullman dude here. We got our thing. Shotgun style swarming, sure. Interesting. We'll make it work somehow. Still gain our health back here. Free vault key, very good. Oh shit. That's not fair. You little bastards. Oh, not really. Oh. Oh. Good lord, that was a terrible room. Oh, what? This might be a real short go of things here. That's unfortunate. Even for a warm-up run, this would really be shitty if we died so soon. Let's go for it. Alright. Delay the inevitable. Free money. Free money. Free prizes. I love it. Oh, excuse me, sir. There's a thing down here that I can grab too. More free money. Oh, nice. Good moves. Excellent, okay. Some artifact. What do we got? Gold scanner. Easy peasy. Let's get ammo boost. Oops, I didn't want the bomb too. That was silly. Weapon. Ooh, a drill. Magic. You know what? I don't think we've ever tried the drill. Let's give it a go. Ah, I see. Okay, so this is more of a melee-style weapon, which is not ideal for this guy. Ouch! Nice bastard. Alright, it's gonna take a few dumb hits here, apparently. Yep. Okay. Alright, well, drill not ideal for that dude at the very least. Probably a pretty solid choice if you can stay up in some grills, you know? But, okay. Well, that was a real shitty warm-up. Let's try it again. Let's give it another go. I wouldn't mind getting that more or less free 20% damage boost, but I think we'll get that lucky, will we? Could get a fortune off the top, right? Okay. Well, free 10% boost is nice. Oh, sirs. Ouch. Stupid ice mages. Get out of here with that bullshit. Oh, sir. Kinda psyched me out with that little explody noise. I thought you were dying. Well. 2250 for another 10%? Alright, we'll be back for that. Free 5%. All right, so we're gonna end this at least 25% boost. That's awesome. Well, maybe. We can get a heck of a lot more money, preferably before we fight the boss. That might not be happening either. Ouch! Really? shit. No. Alright, we need a little bit more money, please. No? Dang it. Railgun's nice. Charge is also kind of nice, actually. That's pretty tops for damage for now. Definitely have enough to go grab that extra damage, so let's go do that. Not there. Here. Boop, 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 boop. Excellent. Alright, so now we should be sitting at plus 25%. Alright, yep, excellent. Oh, wow. Really wanted to make friends with that one. Really tried. Didn't quite pan out, though. Oops, sorry. Oh, ow, lame. Take me on the way back. So let's grab. Boink! Another 3-5% of this. Could use a touch more. Oh, you bastard. Could use a touch more of the ammo. Thanks. At some point. Well, I could get back our max health. That'd be a bad idea. Considering. Oh, there we go. Some more ammo. Good. Charge, piercing, swarming, not bad. Yeah, let's go with it. More ammo and some money, which we might be able to 27.5. Yeah, we should be able to get that. Let's go. Heck yeah, another 20% on top of everything else. Double on me there? Fucker. Outta here. Flattened out our bonus K-ish. That's alright. That's okay. Still doing alright. 8 of 12 into level 3. Damage boost wouldn't be bad. Let's go scan it instead, I suppose. For 75 hundo, is it gonna be worth it? What we got here? Pulsar, chain lightning, hell yeah. Okay. That'll work. 3400. Holy shit. 75 hundo for that. Okay. Pretty effective. Pretty effective. Let's make the gamble. Make the gamble that this is worth 75 hundo. Okay, that's reasonable, I suppose. Okay, alright. Headed into 4 with significantly better stuff than we would have had last time. Oh, lame. Come on. Oh, what? Excuse me? Call them being able to fucking go through walls. Thank you. Nice. All right, very good. And it saved me from myself there. Excellent. Just the bomb that I gave up to get it. Awesome. Oops. Hey, Echofar, how you doing? Good to see you. Ooh, 10,001 hundo for that, huh? Yoink. Oops. Excuse me. Nope. Whoop, ow. Alright, let's check what we got here. Railgun, underhead. Where did the control is this? Oh, this fucker. Right. Whoa, jeez, yeah, that's right, this guy. Not really that threatening. As long as we keep our wits about us here. Ugh. Oh, excuse me. He's not the most friendly fucker, is he? Alright. Fuck that. Ow. Come on, man. Die. Dang it. Oh, that was silly. A little late on that last bomb. That's alright though. Okay. Looking okay. 11, level 5. Okie dokes, let's go. I don't agree with that hit. Wow, 14,000, 15,7? A little expensive. Whoa! Excuse me. Everybody, please. Always got one of them fucking. Oh, jeez. Gravity things around them. What a shit. It's me. Alright, let's get a little serious here. Ow! At first, and the only one left. Oh my god, this guy. Oh, sick. Second wind would be okay here, honestly. Or this count, actually, so that damage up is a little cheaper. Oh, whoa! Bastard. Really? This is a hell of a move. Excuse me. Alright, 10-3 now instead of, what, 13,000 or something? Sirs, excuse me. Hiya! Ow! Ow! Yeesh, alright. You're not looking great. No health front here. 82 ammo left as well, so we're gonna probably run out. This room, yep. Rip. Yep. That's right. Pea shooter from here on out will probably be fine. Sir. Ow, what? Everything's fine. Excuse me, sir. Level 1 boss. Excuse me. Oh, dang it. Well, now we can afford the damage, I think. Yep. Excellent. So we're sitting at 145. Very good, very good. Still don't have that. Oh, excuse me, sirs. Maybe I should have gone for the health instead. Oh boy, excuse me. Or maybe we'll be fine. You never quite know sometimes. Oh boy. Fuck it. Give myself some room. Well, whatever they dropped there is kind of ignored. Oh, the key is probably here, huh? Oh, no. Huh. Where the key is, then. Sword or Thunderhead? Damn it. I don't like either of these, but going into Overlord with Pea Sugar is a bad idea, so... Giant sword it is! Boosh! Okay, well, what the hey, where's the key? Oh, it's probably in the secret area, but... There. Gonna be here? Yeah, okay. Well, hopefully it gives me at least one bomb back then. Because we wasted all of them. Oh, well, what do we got here? Revolver. You know, let's go with it. We almost have enough money for that other health, too, so... Thousand still. Alright, well, here we go. Let's ride. I'm sure we'll be fine with no bombs. Ow. Maybe we should have taken the sword instead. Whoops. Ouch. Ow. Oh. Okay, everything's fine. Okay. Ooh, alright. It's phase one. Oops. A little bit off on my timing there. Oh boy. Excuse me, sir. Oh no! Ow! Ouch! Stop moving around, shitbag. Oh! Oh boy. Oh crap. Oh! Laser, come on. Shit. Uh-oh. Not looking great. Not looking great. Ah! Oh, damn it. Ah, this is so close. Bim, boom, bam. You'd like to rent that space. I very much doubt you could afford it. But how you doing, Sri Lamarna?
The Madner.
Good to see you. Well, we gave it a good go, considering how dumb the mid-game was. Let's give it a go. Another go. Another, perhaps, better go. Not really much there. 1250 for the ammo boost. Fortune? Fortune straight off the bat, huh? Lightning it is. Although the split pulsar kind of sucks. It's got chain lightning, which is about the best it could do for itself here for us. Cool, sir. This guy is kind of a small hitbox for how massive he is otherwise. Ow! Fucking. Hit at the end there. Not bad otherwise. I think I was one hit in that entire level. And that's pretty good for me. Oh boy. Okay. Fucking. To me there, and I don't like it. My personal space. Okay, let's try it up here. There we go. A little late for the damage boost, but that's alright. Ain't gonna turn it down, I suppose. Excuse me. My goodness. see. 10% boosto. Nice. And spear, which I think was also good, wasn't it? I'm more a fan of the railgun. Oh, and it's homing too. That's actually really nice. I think railgun is definitely the right play then. Very good. Was there anything else in the shop that we cared about? Bombs and shit? Nah. Nah. Solid, sir. Excuse me for that. Damage boost wouldn't be bad. Play. I'm not a fan of cognac. You know, honestly, I don't think I've ever had much cognac before. I don't think I could identify generally what it tastes like. My guess is that I would probably enjoy it. I'm not very picky when it comes to booze, with the exception of certain types. Ammo boost if we can swing it. Ooh, 24 hundo? That's pretty good. Otherwise, we can get that and rely on the ammo boost from... Oh, wait. Actually, we can't because we got both of them already. We got here. Laser piercing pulsing phases, that's pretty good too. We can probably do this okay now. Buying it here, drill is kind of bad, so alright, let's go with the vault. Make the vault play here, huh? Hey, perfect. Worth it. 100% worth it. Who are we fighting though? Devourer or what have yous? Not dealing with that. Three. Very good. Okay, now we can consider going to buy the shit. It's cheap. It's real cheap. Bip, boop, bap. Perfect. Beep, boop, boop, boop. Alright, very good. Ooh, ah, the blessed number, 6666. That's a good quad kill there. Kind of weird, we'll take it. Oh! Maybe ammo? No. Damage boost? Yeah. Negate damage while on more than two bombs. Okay. I think I read that before as two bombs or more. Okay. I really like the railgun that we've got, so artifact is kind of a bum move. Let's go auto bomb, whatever. Probably never gonna have enough bombs to make use of it, but it's really good. Oh. Clear the room. So it was that one. Oh, perfect. Well, not perfect necessarily, but pretty good regardless. Pull on ammo, a little bit more, and another bomb. Okay, what else we got here? I suppose I could have bought that map. Hello, Mechtanica, how you doing? Ooh. Oh, wow. Slipped through that one somehow. Okay. Easy phase one. We're probably good. Actually, let's see what this is about here. It's worth it. And it is not. Oh, oops. Not paying attention to that stream bullshit. Ah, well. Money. Money, money. That was what, level 3? I hope. No, that was level 4. Okay, very good. Damage boost here, perhaps, would be good. Oh. Well, focus at this point, then. More iframes to cure what ails ye. Oh, ow. $12.87 for that, huh? Let's go for it. Let's go for it again. And again. Come on, man! Give! Thank you. Ooh. Eh? Eh? Damn it. Yeah! Ah, sure. One more time. Damn it. How much was it? Like 58 hundo? Oh, 77 hundo for that, huh? Okay. I guess that works. okay, we got the secret. Got one more chance at that thing. Ah, oh, we're a little bit short. Boo. Alright, let's see what we got here. Razor's pretty good. Ooh, revolver's also pretty good. Okay. Well, rip autobomb, I suppose, because something hit me through the portal. Bad time to be taking hits. Taking the dumb hits. Okay. 77 hundo for 2 health. Or we could go 1 health and try for that ammo. No, we're gonna go safety. Safety and hope for the best, I suppose. 99 shots. I doubt we'll survive long enough to use all of them. Oops. Have enough bombs for an auto bomb too. Oop. That's there. Ah! Taking all the dumb hits. Oh, what? Oh, sir. Ow! Ooh, I forgot that they curve on hard mode. Oh, okay. Yeesh. Alright, this isn't looking great. Oh, ouch. Alright. Oh, come on, really? Shit. Okay. Phew. Wasn't our best showing. Alright. Try our best. Boosto's looking like here, 130%. Alright, be a little coward. Oh, come on, really? Oh, he did not like my cowardice there. What a shit. Well, Autobomb took care of it for me then. Oh, bastards. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is gonna go fucking super well, isn't it? Oh, what? Oh, I caught the tail end of one of them. Boo! Ah, well. Beep, 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 beep. Alright, that's okay. That's okay, I made it to 6, so that's not bad. Not bad at all. $200. Quick. 13 hundo is good for 5% of deaths. Boost. Oh yeah. How much was it? 1300, right? For the other one? Almost that one. Very shortly. Oh. Yeah. Now if we got the damage boost here too, that'd be actually kind of amazing. But we'll take fortune instead. That's fine. Oh, bastard! Kind of had that little jag of a boost there. Pulsar and Pulsar Shotgun Disrupt. Neither of which are fantastic. That's great. Easy peasy. Okay, all set. Weapons. Oh, sir, excuse me. I think any of that's really worth it. The ammo boost might be, but we'll think about it. Depending on how the rest of this level goes. Take me all the way through. Damage boost here wouldn't be bad. Well, poor artifact, actually, considering how shitty that one is. Ooh, triple homing phasing. Triple chain lightning freeze. Thunderhead sucks. Revolver chain finale disrupting swarming. Ooh. Oh boy. Let's go revolver. Laser is tempting, though. Yes. Aha! Alright, she got 29 hundo. As well, it's pretty cheap. Oh, that was really that good either. Oh, ow, wait. Nice, good shoot. Okay. It's considering going back for one of those other ammo things, but too late. $7.50? Okay. At that short order, so I'm gonna do a dumb. Damage boost here would be good. Thing. Oh yeah, 40%, very good. Oh, another free 10%, hell yeah. Okay. Kind of running running out of ammo, so we might need to swap up here a bit. Railgun, Thunderhead, let's go Railgun, I suppose. Not gonna have nearly as many cool things as the revolver did, but... does the damage. Oh, it's got homing as well, excellent. Did not see that one for some mysterious reason. Alright. Alright then. Well, it tried. Bless its heart, it tried. Okay, is there anything else? It's a bomb and a different thing. We got the secrety secret. Okay. Well, alright. Very good. Oh, good. I'm glad I made friends with that one as soon as it was about to go off screen. Very silly. Seems good. Think about it. Only problem with the homing weapon is it doesn't always exactly go where I want it to. It's aiming for the big dude in that last room. Wanted to take care of the smaller dude who was nearby, but no such luck. Get them, my pretties. Go. Second wind might not be bad. Oh boy. Oh, I left behind whatever was in there. Oh, well. That's 60% of deaths. Get him. Oh, come on. Pathing. Getting caught on walls just like I do. Nice. Okay. Also, chain lightning, sword, triple, whatever. Big old pass on all of that. What was in the thing again? 17 and a max boost, huh? Well, we've got the money. We may as well. Wow, this dude likes his sweepy ass lasers. Ah! Wow. Alright. This is kinda silly. Kind of a silly fight. Way more hits than we needed to. Was there anything else there? Just the ammo thing. Sure. Sure, sure. We're going into level 5 here. That's not super great. But might be able to pull it out here. Well, not if I do that. Because they lame ass shit. It's something. Oh, 10%. 175. Alright, it's going in the right direction. Second wind here would be fantastic. I should have probably done focus instead. Whoopsie doopsie. That's a my bad. Have to deal with it. Take it for the ammo and the health, really. Nice! Wow. Okay. Damage boost, heck yeah. Alright, I don't think there was anything else. Just another... You know what? The extra bomb might actually help us. Okay, well this is gonna be a heck of a fight. Three bombs, five health, and enough ammo, certainly, to get us through, but 180%. Alright, I'm just gonna burn that one right away, because I don't like that pattern. Oh boy. Hanging out up there. Oh! More? Shit. The curve on that always gets me. Fuck. Too little, too late on that again. Crappy shit. Crap. Oh! Alright, well. One and one. Iron Man the rest of this. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, boy. Oh, my goodness. What are you doing, man? Oh, shit, son! Ah! Oh, we were doing it. I got a little... Got a little too impatient, though. Dang it. Oh, well. Hey, we're getting there. We're getting, I guess, consistently to five boss. Power this out. Get a extra care packets for our next run, and hopefully not waste it. Okay, so I think it's what, 2 health, 5% damage boost, and maybe a bomb or two. Is what that dude will give us whenever we dang well please. Oh, maybe some ammo too. Probably a 20% ammo thing. Good fortune, early fortune, or damage boost, really? Blink then, I suppose. It kinda throws me off. Blink kinda does bad things to the old mind brain sometimes, but... best of a bad set of things going on there. It's gonna be a go of things, I think. Oh, we're out of bombs, dang it. Alright. Let's see what we get. Railgun, freeze, charge, surge, sure. My most favorite weapon, but we'll do it. Oh, sir. It really starts rapidly. Oh, excuse me. Oh, oh wow, I'm surprised we didn't get murdered there. Okay, good start. Good start. Should we try for the thing? I have to be here, no? Bummer. Okay, was there anything else in the shop that we cared about? Just ammo. Another bomb, nah. Get. We'll take our hitless level one and get out of here. Oh, Hello? Really? It's not in either of those either. That's nice. Okay, is this gonna be worth it? Ammo refill might be. Here. Scanner, I suppose. Can't be there. A little bit. You know what? Let's go for the ammo. I need it for this dude. Ow! Really? I missed the secret on that one. I'm not sure where it was. I need that dude's help, yeah. Try to save it for either level 5 or level 6. We can swing that, but it becomes dire. Okay, cool. Damn it. Yeesh, taking a lot of dumb hits here again. Excuse me, fucker. Oh, what the hell hit me there? Oh, lame. Oh, it's gone now. Great. Okay, well, we might need to ask that dude for help sooner rather than later. Fucking, ugh. Ass fish. real poor luck with these secrety secrets. Oh boy, that really messes the pattern up. Oh, oh boy. Dicey. Did I try this one already? Probably. Yeah, of course, right at the beginning. Well, that's something. Is there anything here? Ammo and health, I suppose, for 56 hundo? Probably worth it. Sword of Pulsar. I'm just not really the big fan of the sword. Well, this one kind of sucks too. Maybe I would have been better off with the sword. I'm up on the grill there. Oh. There's a better tell on which way it was going. Rotating. Well, two hits is... Two hits is yuck, but what are you gonna do? Alright, well, I think we at least made it to level 4 without getting our care package there. Let's see what we can do. Good. what a good turn of events that was. Oh, whatever, I got away from that, fucker. Dang, a little bit away from that damage boost. Got me. Just caught me looking there. Oh boy. Shit. I'm gonna have to go artifact because this weapon kind of sucks ass. Charge, piercing, phasing, infested. Not bad. Ricochet charge, phasing. Falcon sucks. Sword is kind of eh. Alright. Let's go whatever the fuck this wants. Charge, I suppose. There we go. That's better. Oh, what? How did I catch the tail end of that? Ooh. Lame. I that sucks. Okay. Alright, we're gonna have to grab our extra health before the boss because, ye goodness. I mean, I guess getting that sooner rather than later is probably a better idea. Just for the extra damage potential. Done it. 10-1, and sure, we'll take the health boost too. Level 5? Yikes. Not a whole lot of damage boost to our names, only 130% of this. Oh good, yeah, that was a fair pattern to have. Health, we're gonna have to really need to get as much as we can. Out behind the wall, that's fine. Second wind here would be pretty tight. Damn it! Come on, man! Ah, oh, it's so lame. Ah, shit. There. This would be. What do we have any now? 9,500 to get our all of our ammo back. Alright, so it'll be 4 health, 2 rebound. Well, 4 bombs, excuse me. Doable. Not easy, but doable. Get past phase one. Okay. Ye goodness. Yeah, it's gonna be a bit of a problem. Especially when I just eat the very first bullet out of them. Yikes. Ye goodness, that was terrible. Let's try it again though. We gotta do it. Gotta do it. Do we have enough for another thing, ding? As well. Use our resources as we have them. So, I almost wonder then if we should just go for it immediately and get all of our stuff buffed up. Take the ammo cap boosts rather than just raw ammo. Top of the... Oh my god, what? They just bust a move on out of that. Fuck! I didn't even grab it. Nice. Way to go, idiot. How about damage boost here would be nice? Or fortune? Either one of those. Yeah, perfect. All three of those are really nice. Start with a cool 125% of deaths. 1400 for that's not bad. Yes. Ow. Okay. Okie dokie then. I probably should have taken the recover first so we could get an extra little burst there, but that's alright. Well, he tried. He showed up for work. Alright, that will do. Fucking caught on every freaking wall in the world. Oh, dang it. I didn't want that. Whatever that was. I think it was a health. I didn't quite want it. Oh well. Easy. Let's see, 2640, sure. And geez, 2112. And that, sure, why not? And ah heck. We got the money and it's cheap. Plus 10% for how much? Hell yeah. Let's go for it. Alright, really cleaned up there. Those are maximum. Yes, please. Maybe I should have waited actually until later for that. Oh well, too late. Oh, fucking fish again. Just do the bad things to me. Good. Did we already get the damage boost out of this one? I feel like we didn't. Jeez, we could get another max boost there, but we're already at 18 max, so whatever. That's probably plenty. Phasing, consecrated charge, shotgun style. Oh boy. Tempting. Very tempting. I'm gonna say no to it though. Alright, let's go with that, let's go with that. Anything else? No, we already got that. Okay. Okie dokie. 20 max health, my goodness. Certainly the most we've ever had. Watch us throw it all away. Throw it right in the dumpster. And see where shit is instead of wasting bombs everywhere. Oh, fucking really? worthwhile. Well, we have full health. Salvage then. We're taking here. Six power bombs, lose a max bomb. Alright, I'll be back for that. That's the second one of those we've seen in this run, which is kind of strange. We got 1,000 for two more health, two more bombs, or we could literally just do this. Get more bombs. Let's see what we got here. Another laser, triple. Yes. We'll grab it. Triple lasers. Fucking rad. Oh, okay. I'm pretty sure that didn't touch me. Whatever. I'm the asshole. There we go. Oh, what? How did that touch me? Asshole. Alright, well, it wasn't too bad, I guess. Anything else in the shop that I cared about? Another bomb that we... Oh, we didn't even use our... huge cadre of bombs that we picked up. That's, you know what? That's fine. I should go to... is this level 5 now? Yes. Very good. Okay. Oh, what kind of fucking room is this? Busiest ass room I've ever seen. Do the work for me, please. Thank you. Oh, come on. Okay. 21 now, Jesus Christ. Ooh, alright. That's enough of that. Sweet. Okay, that burned off a couple bombs. Five, so scanner's kinda eh. This won't take fortune super late in the game. Two drills, yuck. Let's get as much as we can. Maybe I should have taken autobomb. Nah, well, too late. Out with 12. Well, 13, I suppose. But oof, is that gonna be enough to carry us through? I don't know. That's me. That's a lot of bullets flying around. Room, come on. Oh, no, really? Got him too. Oh boy. So good. Give it a go. Damn. Was hoping we could get a keyless vault there. Nah, no such luck. Pretty good vault. Oh boy, that was some dodging. Oh, come on. asshole. Barely hanging in there. Piercing freeze. We're gonna go with charge just to get the extra gym jams off of it. Okay, so two bombs, 15 health, and a full-ass weapon. I don't remember this dude's patterns at all, so we're gonna hope that this carries the day. My goodness. Be a heck of a fight. That's a heck of an attack, huh? On the only other time I made it to this dude was that. God, really? Oh boy. Okay, well that's certainly not it. I'm just gonna keep plugging away. Shit. Are you- what kind of patterns are those? Ouch. Fucking serious? What is this? Jeez, 3 health. That's not good, I'm out of bombs. There's no way in heck I'm surviving this. That doesn't look good. Oh, jeez. Oh no, what? Oh, and I'm out. Okay. Fuck, we gotta get away from this wall. Come on! Ah, oh, you've got to be kidding me! Really? Ah, oh, fucking eat my ass! damn shit. I needed to get to a place where I had more space to maneuver. Damn it. Ah, that's so annoying. Oh, I forgot to buy the care package thing. Oopsie. Ah, oh, that was really close. That was extremely close. And I fucked it up. 22.5 for Power. Gosh dang it. Ah, we would. Oh, we had that one. And I fucked it up. A nice 10% damage there. I'm so annoyed by how that turned out. Come the fuck on. Like, honestly now. So dumb. Oh, I'm salty about that. Damn it. I might have enough after the boss. Be sure to go back for it. Well, actually, how about now? It's like still 1485. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Boop, 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 boop. Laser, pulse, continuous, railgun, and that helps me out really in level one here, but railgun's always pretty good. Excuse me. Damage booster fortune, really. No. Well, unless this is any good. Oof, that is pretty good. Not worth 2 max health, though. Mm. fireball. Oh, this crap is really that great. Yikes. What a waste. Because Razor is pretty fucking good. Oh, I see. It doesn't have the bounce back, though. That was kind of what made Razor pretty good, was a bounce back. Oh, well. This would make me without it. I suppose. Perhaps would be the best now. Excuse me. Yikes. Boss fight. 3,000, sure. Let's go try for it anyways. We did pretty well with our, what was it, 22 max health we had last time? Certainly almost let us sail through it, but we fucked it up at the very end. Make the same thing happen this time. Do we have the key? We don't. It's probably one of the... Yep. Spear charge. Alright, make a bold play here. Please, more health. More damage is pretty good, too. Grab two more bombs. A little bit more safety. Or whatever the heck this is. Ah, this guy. Exactly this reason. Some of the patterns are bullshit. Okay, that wasn't too bad. So. Hmm. 8 out of 19 isn't great, but if we get second wind on this, this would be actually pretty sick. Okay. Better that I don't need to pay for it. Well, okay. Alright, second wind here would be probably the best. Ha ha, yes please. Excellent. Not even so much for the ammo, just for the health boost up to 20 now. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Alright, I'm not gonna waste any more bombs on that. Maybe we buy that. Be on our way. Let me check this out. Got your spear. Nope. Okay, 4 bombs, 20 health. We should be able to get through this. Running out of ammo, but okay, we're through with reasonable amount of health. Very reasonable amount of health. Oops. Ow. Oh, come on! That is so fucking lame. Two hits before I leave the room. Asshole. Cool. It's got me. Yeah, good. Two health out of crack. Shit. Hold off on that then. Easy. Oh my god, really. God damn. World either. Fucking... Oh my god, yeah, of course. Of course I'm gonna take a fucking double hit there. Asshole. What the fuck? Survive this one. Paltry damage boost. What is it? 125%. Woo! Come the fuck on, really? Butthole. Yeah, this is definitely not gonna end well. Whoa, just ate that one. Dang, this run had a lot of promise to it as well. Since we got that second wind on level 5. Razor. Drill. Go with the razor. The drill sucks. God damn it. Okay. It's fair. Yeah, free money, nothing to spend on. Whew, I think we are toast either way here. Unless we get magical. Oh boy, yep. Well, this isn't gonna end well. Two health, one bomb. And kinda shitty weapons for this, so. Rip me, I suppose. Down to my dodging, pretty much. It's not exactly the best. What? That was fucking. Yeah, alright. That was fucking lame. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. What a disappointing end. Alright. Let's turn on Oko and do like one or two, and then we'll call it a night. And then we shall call it a night too, because it's getting late and I'm very tired, and I have some other things to do yet, so... Oh, we got a new hat. Cool. As we still had the hats to get. My goodness. I got my revenge. That was fucking lame. Of all the places I could have dodged into and went just directly for the one bullet. How incredible. How classic me, honestly. Hell yeah. Dial it up, man. Is there chain lightning revolver? Let's go railgun, because this at 300% damage, the railgun just erases things. Just erases them. Oh, it's homing too? It is. Even better. Holy heck. Alright. Sure. They're 10% damage. My goodness. My goodness. Oh, that's right. We don't get very much ammo. That's kind of the downside to all this. Is that even if we are super powered? And we are. We don't get a lot to deal with to kind of work with here. So, hooray, hooray, hooray. Let's go. So what are we at? Like 330% now, right? 320. Alright, well, that's pretty good regardless. Because honestly, even at this scaling, our pea shooter is pretty great. Another 5% on top of everything else. Why the heck not? Jeez. Okay. Goodness. This is pretty incredible. Okay, that's fucking stupid. What? Yeah, love how fast that was. Hey, all right, one more go. Then we'll hang it up for tonight. Doot, 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 doot. Away for good, huh? So close. So close to having enough for either of those. Alright, well, now we definitely have enough. Now we'll definitely have enough for at least one of them. If not both. Having both would be pretty nice. First, since that's actually probably more effective than getting a 5% damage boost at this point. Standard max ammo, 29 hundo. Or another 5%. for the extra ammo, really. Looking okay so far. My goodness, water almost killed me. Wait, how did we end up with 324% damage? It's not a multiple of 5? What the heck? How very strange. I'm out of bombs, aren't I? Yep. Shit. Yeah, that is too much to watch, too much to look at, too much to pay attention to. Alright, we're gonna call it there for tonight. It's not a bad go of things for Oko, but I'm sure we can do much better. We're not so goddamn tired. Alright, we will call it there for this evening. Next stream will be tomorrow night. I'm not quite sure when, though. I'm gonna be out of town for most of the day, and then I'll be coming back late, so it'll probably start late. Not quite sure how late. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.